practice up this morning. Talk about the workout.
Well, you know, we get up this morning, you see the radar, and you just have to make adjustments. So today, the word of the day, which I'm gonna start talking about, you know, we go over a little something different every day. Today was focus, but we had to change it to improvise. So, you know, focus and improvise. So we had to improvise a little bit today. They hounded extremely well. Probably, you know, one of the best practices we've had since I've been here. And I'm not scared to say that because the energy was there. We're learning how to practice. We're learning what we want. If we can keep doing that, we got a chance.
A lot of enthusiasm at the end of the workout today.
Yeah, and that's what you want. You know, what are you doing in the fourth quarter? What are you doing when the game's, you know, on the line there? And that doesn't mean everything, but it's something. You know, obviously you got to have concentration and all those other things that go with it. But I like it. You know, this is still supposed to be a game. It's supposed to be fun. And it's a serious game for us, but we still want to enjoy it.
Got a good look at your running backs today and workout and experience group back there. Talk about those guys.
Well, you've got, you know, obviously DeMarcus James is a guy that everybody knows because he comes to work every day. You know, he was a great high school running back, and as I've said 100 times since I've been here, it was great to know this guy was on our team. He comes to work every day. He's solid. He does all the things that you want a running back to do. Then Tremaine Pope could be something. I mean, he really could. Today he came to work. You know, it's always a question, does he come to work every day? And our high expectations are super high. If he does that, he could be as good as there is in this league. I really believe that. He's catching the ball in the backfield, et cetera. Miles Jones has taken some big steps. You know, we got to have a number three guy. He's learning to pass protect, which is what a good running back does first. He's protecting the ball and a lot of other things. So he stepped up, and then we got a lot of young guys that are coming on.